Hello everyone, I am Shivantika, legal intern at Lexis & Company for the month of June. And today, in legal news, we have that Supreme Court directs the continuation of Justice Shivakriti Singh as the TDSAT chairperson till the new appointment is made. The Supreme Court on this Thursday directed the continuation of Justice Shivakriti Singh, the former Supreme Court judge, to continue as the chairman of the Telecom Dispute Settlement Appellate Tribunal, that is the TDSAT, till the new appointment is made to the post. The direction was passed by the bench comprising of Justice Nageshwara Rao, Hemant Gupta and S. Ravindra Bhatt on an interlocutory application filed by the Madras Bar Association's petition challenging the tribunal's reform ordinance of 2021. The bench also requested the Chief Justice of India to expedite the process of the appointment. The Attorney General K.K. Venugopal also submitted that as per the Supreme Court order in January, Justice Singh was to continue for another 3 months till the new appointment was made. As the new appointment has not been made yet, Center has written to the CJI that search and selection committee is to be constituted. Also on March 31st, the Union Ministry sent a communication to the TDSAT chairperson asking him to demit the office by April 20th. The communication cited the tribunal's reform ordinance, which mandates that the tenure of the chairperson cannot exceed 4 years. Now talking about the beginning stages of Justice Shivakriti Singh, he was born on 13th of November of 1951 and he graduated law from Patna Law College, and he was enrolled as an advocate in the year 1977, that was on March of 17th, and was designated as a senior advocate on 17th of January 1990. He practiced in Patna High Court in civil, criminal and service and constitutional matters, and served as counsel of Bihar State Electricity Board for several years. He was elevated as the permanent judge of Patna High Court on December 29th, 1998, and was appointed as executive chairman of Bihar State Legal Service Authority on March of 7th, 2006, and he served his office till March 16, 2012. He was also appointed as the executive as the acting Chief Justice of Patna High Court in May 2009 for about 4 months, again in September 2009 for almost the same period, and for the third time in May 2010 for even a lesser period of time, and was transferred to Allahabad High Court, and where he took oath on 17th of October 2012 and was appointed as the acting Chief Justice from November 20th 2012. He also took an oath as the Chief Justice of Allahabad High Court on 4th of Feb 2013 and was elevated to the Supreme Court on 19th September 2013. Therefore, owing to the need, the Supreme Court on Thursday expressed the view that Justice Shivakriti Singh should continue as the chairman of the Telecom Dispute Settlement Tribunal till any fresh appointment is made. Since justice tenure was previously extended thrice, once in January this year and in April 2020 and in July 2020. So the continuation of justice will be beyond the 4 years limit that was prescribed by the latest tribunal's reform ordinance. So we assume that the committee will be constituted soon and we will hear about the new chairman being appointed soon in the future. Thank you.